Welcome, Deronda here with Foods 101. Thanksgiving Day is right around the corner, and I'm giving you a heads up on how to make this hash brown casserole. It's a fantastic side dish for your Thanksgiving Day feast. The ingredients you're gonna need is a 32-ounce bag of frozen shredded hash browns. You're gonna put these in the refrigerator the night before making this dish so your potatoes can thaw. You're gonna need 1/2 cup of finely chopped onions, 2/3 cups of sour cream, 1/4 cup of panko crumbs, or you can substitute this with crushed corn flakes or those crushed buttered crackers, 1 tablespoon of butter that I'm gonna melt, 1/2 teaspoon of freshly cracked black pepper, 1 teaspoon of salt, which is optional, 1 cup of shredded sharp cheddar cheese, and 1 10.5-ounce can of cream of chicken soup that we're not going to dilute. Let me show you how simple and easy this is to get together. We're gonna set the panko crumbs and the butter off to the side because this is gonna be the topping to our hash brown casserole. In a large bowl, let's set those hash browns off to the side. I'm adding the pepper, the salt, those finely diced onions, and see how fine they are because you want them to bake along with your potatoes. 2/3 cups of your sour cream. All that shredded cheddar cheese. I like using sharp, it really gives this casserole a fabulous flavor. Add your entire can of your cream of chicken soup. We're gonna stir these ingredients together until they're well combined. And at this point, you want your oven preheating to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Now we can add that bag of hash browns. Add them all in at once. And I may have needed a bigger bowl. That's gonna work. We're just gonna slowly incorporate all these ingredients until they're well blended. And looking like this, I'm gonna bake this in a 13-by-9-inch baking dish or a 3-quart baking dish. I've put a little olive oil here in the bottom, and I'm gonna make sure I've got it on the bottom of my baking dish as well as along the sides here. We're just gonna spoon the potato mixture right here into our prepared dish. Just evenly distribute it from corner to corner. That looks great. Add your tablespoon of butter. We're gonna microwave this till it's melted. That took about 20 seconds. We're gonna add those panko crumbs. If you're using crushed butter crackers, or if you're using crushed cornflakes, you can do that too as a substitute for your panko breadcrumbs. Mix it until the butter has covered your dry ingredients. And then I'm just adding a little bit here to the top before we start baking our hash brown casserole. And boy, is this gonna be fantastic. Off to the oven on the middle rack for the next 45 to 55 minutes or until it's golden in color. Use your timer and no peeking. Hash brown casserole has completed baking. I'm gonna cut into it so we can show you what it's like on the inside. Oh my yums. Looky there on the, oh yeah, you see that steam coming up? Just got it out of the oven. I'm gonna give this a taste. Ooh, it's kind of like a mashed potato. Wow. Mmm, the cheese. Mmm, that sour cream and the onion makes it so lovely and creamy. And looky here on the inside. I highly recommend this hash brown casserole. I'm Deronda with Foods 101. Give me thumbs up, leave me a comment, hit that notification bell to be the first to get my new YouTube food videos. Thanks a million for watching. Happy Thanksgiving, and I'll catch you lovely people later.